you not be a little idiot? Your life isn't worth a plug nickel as long as Surrette stays out of jail. You're the key to our case, and he knows it. We can't go to trial for 2 weeks. Your life's going to be in danger every minute of that time, even in this house, in the street, everywhere. I know Surrette, and I know what he'd do. You know I'm right, Doctor. I want you to get her out of town. And stay out of town until I send for you.
You're absolutely right.
I see what you mean. Abby must take the next train for Wichita.
And she can stay with the Merrills. I'll pack a valise at once. Come and help me get it down off the shelf. I'd never forgive myself if anything happened to her.
I won't go. You can't boss me around.
Can I not now? I'm the law in this town, and you'll do as I say.
I don't care what you are. I'm going to stay right here. And Eleanor Packard...
You are the most stubborn little female I've ever met in my life entirely. Can't you understand I'm doing this because I love you?
Well, why did...
All right, you two. Stop arguing.
Don't worry, Mrs. Irving. We've stopped.
Well, why did...